stretch RPM adjustment on the stop screw over there.